Francis Mears, when asked who the best playwright was, he said, for most things, it's Shakespeare. So Shakespeare was very much recognised for what he did. And it was a play co-written by Shakespeare being performed in 1630.